Rest of the night.
Dad jokes. You notice like so many Super Bowl ads are like dad ads.
Yeah, because that's who watches the Super Bowl.
Yeah, I was gonna say, think about who's watching it.
Like more than usual. Like I don't just mean like aimed at middle-aged dudes, but like as in like with kids. Dad ass.
Promoting family values.
Like there's all the ads, like, hey, this is your kids, blah blah, future, blah blah, hey, dead kids, blah blah.
Liberal hippies don't watch that kind of sport, so they target it at all the conservative dads.
I heard that Tyler Perry was doing the halftime show this year.
Yep.
I really want to see that now.
Dude, the halftime show is trippy as fuck. It was the weirdest halftime show I've ever seen. Sure, it was awesome.
Are you sure it wasn't weirder than the last one? Wait.
No, the last one was standard. Yeah. This one was just really fucking weird. Yeah, she rode a...
This one was boring, but really weird too.
She rode in on a Power Ranger tiger.
Well, I mean,
Wait, what did I just walk into?
Ready the fuck up.
I think you mean Tyler Perry's Super Bowl halftime show.
I think you mean the Thundercats tiger.
It wasn't a Thundercats tiger, I guess, was like that tank vehicle, right?
I was really, really high when the Madonna halftime show was on.
Those were lions, not tigers, who were Voltron.
They don't want the stack anymore.
Go.
To the tower.
Take that chopper. What stack? I don't know what you're talking
about. Yeah, there are only like three of us on this team who share the clan tag, so it's like...
Are we just all going straight to E and just stealing the point?
I'm going to C. We have a pair of LJK and three comp,
and that's the only people who have. Oh no, they're two. Yeah, okay.
Turn around, meet the new world order.
You're not going to get the squad points. Oh shit, yeah, behind us.
Did you just shoot me and spin me out?
Nice job, guys.
You spin me around?
Whoa.
New Woo is actually the sound of the new Ric Flair, man.
It's the sound of the police.
This is the sound for you and me.
Rest in peace, Inspector Gadget.
Nathan, you know, when I was a kid, famous one?
When I was a kid, I realized that Inspector Gadget wasn't a real person, because how could a real person's neck extend that way? He had to be a cyborg, or he's a robot thinking he's a person.
It was Matthew Broderick.
Have you ever seen the TF2 guys do that shit?
Nope. See what I did there, Hornet? Because that's a reference to that video where the TF2 guy does that. Already said nope.
Nope.
Shit, meet the boat. That's backward!
I gotta start the flares!
Chopper.
Why are you so bad, me?
Bird.
Got it!
What the fuck?
Attack chopper up.
Let him come.
We need snipe that from on top of Charlie.
I don't think they can stop us from coming at this point in time.
Stack. Get decimated.
Oh, hey, look, here's the remains of that tank that we were in.
Look,
it's fixed.
Hey, they're on the... I see a sniper on the circle building.
They're on C.
Whee!
Circle building.
Thank you.
Yeah, never mind, it's a friendly.
Can I get some ammo up at C? I need them for my rockets.
Rocket?
There's a tank ahead.
Shut up, nerd. I don't know why that makes me laugh.
God damn it.
Uh,
Why doesn't he have an asshole, Jeremy?
He's got one, it's a scum already.
I took out their transport again.
Ned, let's go for Alpha. No, I took out an attack topper and a transport.
Yeah, I took I've mobility killed every transport they've sent up so far. It's been fun.
Hey, Nebros, how's your Homefront Let's Play going?
That kamikaze guy just left the server.
Yeah. I went from 2 in queue to in the server.
What's the score?
Oh, the Patriots are getting the shit kicked out of them now.
Football!
So they're gonna deflate all the balls?
Wait, so what's the score?
Football!
What, the they're, gonna play, they're gonna play with the soccer
24,
ball.
24-14 Seahawks. Yeah, the Patriots, I just got bored. It was a good game for a while, but it got not good.
The first
yes, agreed.
I'm gonna take a screenshot, this is kinda cool looking. Got a bullet hole right through where my crosshair is.
The AFC
is
a trash conference.
I mean, they got a field goal, and then they got a...
Doc, I'm listening to the Desert Strike theme, I hope you're happy.
I am. You need to be listening to the Airwolf theme.
Can anybody give me ammo?
Same idea.
Helicopter above us.
That's all.
The transport chopper got out, I got no ammo.
Oh no! Oh no, we're losing point!
He's going around the other side, Neb. Gain altitude, gain altitude.
He's on the roof. Yeah, they're all up. Take their chopper, take their transport chopper.
Hey, if I, this bullet hole's actually really distracting.
There appears to be a tank operating east of your location.
Okay, someone's taking Charlie, I don't see him.
Let's go help Neb.
Okay, we've got their... We've got their transport chopper.
Two armored vehicles at Bravo. Wow, if you're playing Shavari and the run speed in this is so slow.
Oh man, that was bad, sorry.
Then Battlefield?
Cadillac Arrest?
Yeah, they just hit shift and I'm like, wait, I'm not moving.
Yeah, if you can keep those guys on the upper
Doug,
roof,
if you
want to
wait, I'm going to get the attack and we're
we have
under
no
our
point.
Fucking points, but go with this shit.
God damn it.
Somebody put down air mines near Bravo.
Is that what popped us at A?
We're taking A.
Yeah, but something hit our transport chopper and flipped it on its side.
I don't know. I'm back in it.
Shit, I forgot to switch out my gear.
They're trying to shoot the transport helicopter, but...
The first person was born in Egypt, not Africa, before the auto balance took place.
That's the same thing.
Egypt isn't Africa.
Yeah, Africa's a country, stupid.
In Africa.
That's why there's a South Africa that's in Asia. Because there's obviously a North Africa and Central Africa.
Well, yeah, there's a North Africa. That's the place where you should be at.
Wait, isn't there actually a Central Africa?
Yes, there is a Central African Republic.
Go, Duck. Oh, is your transport pool?
The car.
We'll fly this transport up to C.
C, crawl up?
It's got people on the actual roof, not the upper roof.
You need to take... They're gonna be on both sides, Haggard.
Okay.
Heads up! Enemy
Or not.
Yeah, I think the person who may have killed you, I just murdered.
Yeah, so. That guy.
I like how he came back around to look at the helicopter.
Maybe he won't notice me this time.
Thanks for the help.
You're welcome.
Objective Charlie. Yeah, it seemed to be clear up there.
Nope, they're not. Nope.
Let me go nav.
Hostile Dorito spotted. He's dead. We need to get some more points back.
We got Delta and Bravo.
We can get.
Oh, someone's getting Bravo.
No, they're not.
Go back, Copper.
Okay, Delta or Bravo, guys.
Sorry,
I'm reloading. No, it's okay. I'm reloading anyway.
Go for Bravo. It's farther away from our spawn.
From their spawn, you mean?
Oh yeah, that's what I mean. You know what I mean.
Okay, going for Bravo.
I've only got 13 rounds, and I'm halfway to reload.
All right, we'll take it easy for a few.
Delta's also easier to get.
How do I look up?
Delta is or B? Oh, B's, yeah. Mr. Duggan.
Right. Loaded.
Yeah.
Ground floor spawn beacon. On B.
Do you have that spawn beacon placed inside the elevator? Won't that go down with the elevator?
Hey now.
They're in the rooms to the side of the main area.
Hi.
Out of ammo. Transport helo.
The fuck? There's a bunch of guys on the roof.
Scrabbling away.
Got on the roof above E, where?
Above D.
Oh, going up there.
I guess it's E too. It's the one with the elevator.
Oh shit. Oh shit, that's bad.
I opened up where they were hiding at.
These fucking shit fuckers.
Still one more down there on B.
Well, that's one way to deal with them. Cruise missile.
Down here. I fucking took an aircraft down here just
to clear out the guys, and both of our tanks went under here. Fucking fuck.
You
see where this log is coming from?
Yeah, it's near Echo.
Did the enemy attack Ellie? Can you see
him?
It's
near
Charlie.
Going.
Got it.
I can see
him.
Oh, he's dead.
Nice work in the straw.
I can see him on the map, but it's been high or low from us.
Xbox, record that.
Unfortunately, the tank is stuck. You might try going up the other way.
You guys have seen that video where the dude's name is Xbox Turn Off?
Yeah.
They got guys on the roof, upper roof of C.
So did they ever fix that? The Microsoft fixed that?
I think they changed his name. That's how they fixed it.
So what, people would talk to him in game?
Yeah, sign off.
People are like, hey, look at this guy. This guy's name is Xbox Turn Off. No!
Freaking SKS not powerful enough.
You would
to
think that they would make like a part of that to have a confirmation dialogue then.
I think
well, they did. That's why they're shouting.
But
no.
I think it like opens up the guy menu and says, "Are you sure?"
I think the key was it took him out of the game.
Mm. Well, because it basically overrides their control.
I don't think there's any getting that MRAP out of downstairs.
Hey,
are one of you guys
in the helicopter?
Wait,
what is he
accusing
us
of?
Flare hacking and aimbotting.
What? Flare hacking?
Probably silent people through
the
seat.
Yeah, that's not hacking. That's... it's a strategy.
Okay, type in chat like
like five of us did, don't worry, we'll find out.
Oh god, they got a whole fucking army down there now.
How much point?
Leave them there.
They're on the roof of C. We're taking them out. Or we were, I don't know now.
Where's that guy on A? Is he on the second floor or what?
Come back to the LA gang, because I'm having fun doing this crap.
just taken objective, Charlie.
Apparently you and I are doing something effective, Doc.
I can't hit the mines, mates. Every time I strike, I can't blow them off. It's really pissing me off. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, there's a guy somewhere on it. I was watching Doritos. I don't know where they went.
Yeah, they're all over, Charlie.
Yeah, we're gonna have fun when we get the heli back.
Ooh, there's a tank. We're gonna go around the other side, Chrono.
Okay, finally got a problem.
Elevator time.
What's that?
Ah, yes.
I have zoonies.
You get that tank near the end of the bridge, please.
Let's go, Doc.
Now he gets active. Shit.
Fuck.
Lambo.
Charlie's hot as hell.
Fucking Ric Flair.
Holy crap.
A little fate.
Well, so much more.
Woo! Okay. Holy crap.
There's more.
I know, we're coming around. We need to be careful of the HVM there.
I have the HVM. Do they have a helicopter anywhere nearby? We have taken objective
Charlie. Not that I see.
Okay, I'm Charlie into the high roof.
Yeah, I think they've got people on the high roof, Charlie.
We scared them off the high roof.
Yeah. I have the HVM.
Is that what you call murdering all of them?
High roof Charlie is clear.
That chopper didn't last.
Hey, Doc, losing A. The UN has declared this no-fly zone. Please go home.
Okay, we got Charlie. We head towards
A is burning.
Crawford,
reported your
new sandbag.
Acting mad.
Okay, front jam to Delta. Headed to Delta.
What?
With sandbag hacking. It's where you hide behind sandbags.
He does realize that he's in hydrants, right?
Yeah, that guy's gonna be pissed.
Everything's loaded.
I think that's a cruise missile.
Now I hit a attack helicopter through his flares with the HVM because he flared too late and he was way too close. Watch it.
Whew, that was really close. Shit.
There is a guy on the roof.
I can repair you, Strangelove. Oh shit.
Oh, you can.
Oh fuck! Oh, hey!
Thank you, Hornet.
I got fucking 90. I'm like, okay, I got this guy. Blam!
Delta roof, Neb. Delta roof.
Get in, Hornet. We're getting the fuck out of here.
I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him with rockets. Don't worry about it.
Can anyone lays that, transport?
Chopper.
What happened? Did he die? What happened?
Alright, you see this thing on the mini map? We're gonna fuck it up.
Oh, did you get him, Roman?
We're getting hit from the roof. I
hit him, it didn't kill him.
We need to clear the roof of A.
Get out repair quick.
Roof of A?
Yeah, they are above A. If you got a map, get him up there.
I don't see anything.
Yeah, A looks clear.
Not the second floor, the roof.
They are taking B.
We're looking at the roof.
Well, there was a Dorito up there. Somewhere.
Okay, I'm gonna plant a beacon on Charlie again.
I don't see anything there.
Attack Helo's up.
I think they're in the bottom of B again.
Wait,
damn it, Hornet, you survived.
I am repairing you.
Fuck, get in the tank, shoot him. Just, he's got a repair guy on him, yeah, you're fucked.
Of course, Chrono Jam has our orders to D.
Jam.
8 points.
Oh, hells yeah.
Doc, I think that guy thinks we're using heat sinkers and not me. Just
hold on,
we
need people on C. It's just me and one person on C right now. He's up top.
Where's he at? On B.
There are three people up on C now.
Okay, can you drop us off?
We're gonna be losing it.
Oh, we have a commander now.
I'm heading that way, yeah.
Thanks. Looks like enemy tank at the lobby of Charlie.
Yeah, our tank's engaging.
He was running from us.
Hold on, I can't see Charlie.
Okay.
Is he accusing the hacking?
Oh, yes, losing me.
Looks like at least two guys in and around the lobby of Charlie. One down, another still up by the statue.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
I hit mine.
There's another one in there, Nib.
You made a drop C?
This guy's still on E somewhere. More than two.
Tank on A.
Yeah, he's the guy who mined me. He's respawned.
We should be able to take all the other points. It looks like the entire team's on set.
Get fucked.
Whoa!
There's man somewhere around
here. You guys upstairs.
Okay, I'm going upstairs.
They're up on top.
Losing A, losing B.
Doc, do you want to wait some more or do you want to just go?
No, let's wait. I'm having fun. It's not awesome to get to do that.
And then try and go up on top of that roof, kill him, guys. Up there with a gun.
I know. And I like the fact that it's pissing that dude off.
I spawned my beacon in the elevator, and there was
I got it.
Riding
it's clear.
In the elevator.
Wait, get back here.
Shit, Aaron, that was pretty badass.
I spawned in there, and he didn't even think I was an enemy for a second. You know.
Oh, hey, man, what's up? Oh, wait.
Yeah, Duck, that's why I was being careful.
Okay,
back
Charlie. Enemy attack chopper headed to Charlie.
Alright, we finally got Echo Point under control.
Okay,
no, we don't. No, we don't.
No, we don't.
Yiggy.
Shit.
Yeah, right, we've got somebody convinced we're hacking between the two, Ducky and I.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, he called us sandbag hacks and flare hacks.
Yeah, so it's the taco.
That's pretty unique.
They're on the patio above B.
How do you above B or E?
B.
Bravo. This is why we use the NATO alphabet.
Helicopter's up.
Yeah, attack chopper hovering over Charlie. Let's go help him.
He is gone.
Hold on.
So is that gonna be a tie Super Bowl? That would be actually red as hell.
Seahawks are running.
Fuck you, Trooper.
Oh. Okay.
So 9/11 Truther will win for the second straight Super Bowl.
Hey,
wait, what?
He's asking questions about, what did the government know? What did they know about?
Pete Carroll's a 9/11 Truther.
Who's Pete Carroll?
The coach.
Coach of the Seahawks.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Does he think
American sports are bad?
I don't think he thinks that.
Football coaches are universally retarded.
They get their job not because they're smart, but because
they play
good sports
ball. Obama caused 9/11 before he went to 11
because
years.
Football!
Thank you.
Yeah, we're gonna have a hard time at that
tank.
He's got active on. Now he doesn't.
Oh, yeah. He got fast. Another job, attack chopper. Attack chopper, there's another tank waiting around the corner at Delta.
Alright.
That's a hard corner for us to hit, so we're gonna have to loop around.
Okay. I'll just keep it spotted for you.
I've got, I could take, no damage, so.
Nice job, Attack Chopper. Thanks for helping.
Chrono Jam bagged him, but yeah, we screwed
up. Apito ammo!
Yeah, we softened him up. They're taking Bravo also.
There's another tank at Delta.
We can't get that one at all.
Never mind. No need.
That is a no go.
You have, 7 mines.
Yeah.
There's another tank down there.
Sweet. LAV. If any of you guys are dead,
attack Halo. Attack Halo to our left.
Spawning on E, or spawning on E.
Sorry, time to. It has to be this
oh,
way.
Oh crap! They're all over C.
Nice.
Jeremy,
nice shot
spawn on E with me. Actually, I think we're taking E.
I'm dead. I got.
Loading.
Dropped the transport on C.
My teammate literally stared at the guy, the enemy guy, just in the corner, staring back at him, and walked away.
I hate
away.
Those enemy guys.
Yes.
Enemy guy spotted.
We took E, finally.
They really should say that.
They should make a battlefield for kids,
Enemy guy spotted!
Bad dude spotted!
No, they did. It was plants for plants for zombies.
Help! I'm getting my crayons pushed in here!
Did I just hear you say crane?
Crayons.
Okay, I'm headed up to Charlie.
Need help.
So is the medic revived? I got you, you're dead! No, I'm not, I'm okay!
When you put down the maps, it's all, you can't hit me out of a force field!
A bunch of cardboard tubes.
I really want that.
I want to play this game now.
Will anti-tank rockets just be dodgeballs you well at people's heads?
Dude, yes. That'd be awesome.
Vehicles are all cardboard vehicles.
Yeah, like when they move, it's the little kid's feet pitter pattering underneath it.
Want to play this game?
They're gonna have to bail. They're going for the HVM.
All right.
You guys.
Anyone got ammo on Charlie?
Transport's up.
Transport.
I got ammo in front of you.
Yeah, there's two of them. Three of them over there.
Oh, what?
Thanks for the
squad. So what we call it, like Battlefield Elementary?
Battlefield Playground. What are you talking about? Battlefield Recess.
No, we'll call it Battlefield
Hardline.
Okay, that was
fast. Oh, that was a cool dodge, Doug.
Yeah.
Four, three, two,
wow, we've got
one.
About
7.
That
guys.
Was like a nice countdown.
Good reaction.
That was like a nice smooth
even.
Oh no!
Get your
faggot
ass out of that helicopter.
I like these rounds, you know, where no one topples the belt. It's better. It's more fun. It's a good place to fight. Although that doesn't mean no murder boat. So,
I'm upset, Doc. They're mad at you, and they never realized it was me flying you around the whole time.
Yeah, I know. It's because they saw my kills. You know, they don't know who's the pilot.
I don't think a lot of people realize the attack helicopter is... The attack helicopter requires a gunner, but a good pilot's what does it.
Yeah. Well, there aren't any good attack chopper pilots to begin with, so...
Well, most gunners blow their wad right away, and they don't burst fire.
Get it,
Jeremy. Between the two of us, we had 44 kills, Doug. 43 kills.
I don't remember what the sense sign is.
It's 155.
Oh.
It's a C with a line through it.
Yep. No, it's a C with a line behind it. Oh.